his mouth and make him chew it. Eric Gordon calls it flossing a horse's teeth. I don't care what you call it, he's got to move the bit a whole lot to break up his jaw because he gets very stoic. And he wants to just say, no, I don't want him. And you say, sorry, Charlie, that's not how it goes. Yeah, good. And you keep your leg on into doing that. He's a school horse, so he knows the tricks. He'll say, okay, fine, I'll be round, but I'm not going to go anywhere. You say, no, that's not.